Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today's the 29th of July, 2023. I usually don't do this, but I just did a price prediction in QuantumScape, and I was looking for price in this market to go down, and the market had other objectives. It went right back up to the resistance area that I talked about on the video. So yes, this one did not go right. And here it is, just to prove I'm being fully transparent. I don't like how the market in QuantumScape traded against my price prediction on yesterday. So guess what? I'm coming back in to tell you all about it and also switch sides. Yeah, you can change teams in the stock market. And especially once it shows you that things has changed, you need to follow the change. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna cut this price prediction out the way. 23, 24% loss right there. It happens and it will continue to happen because we are all humans. Nobody will have a 100% price prediction target accuracy. No, nobody. Okay. Unless they're scalping on like a high frequency basis and they get in and get out in a millisecond or a nanosecond. But yeah, this one didn't work out. Okay. So let's cut that out of the way. And since that didn't work out, guess what? The price prediction is going to be easy. We're going to look for the market in QuantumScape to continue to be bullish. We appreciate the price action that occurred into the market in QuantumScape. This market is currently still massively bullish, and we're going to show you on the weekly chart as to why that's the case. So let me hit this over on the weekly chart so I can show it to you. Look at how wide and how bullish this stock is. Look at the volume that came in last week. That's a dead giveaway that we're definitely seeing some market participants join in this particular run into the market in QuantumScape. The market in 1 week ended up 40, almost 41% up in 1 week. And for us to see the price in QuantumScape on this weekly price bar close up here at the high of the bar, it still tells me that this stock is still bullish. It looks to me like price is not going to get rejected here like it did on the week of August the 15th, 2022. And the market was once holding that support back in the beginning of March, beginning of 2022. I suspect that the price in QuantumScape is going to try to hit that area above and continue to go higher from there. So our next target had to be around like $16. As I'm looking at this on the weekly chart, look at this on the 2 weeks. Again, the chart's not lying. High volume, market is closing on the high end of this 2 week price bar. We're still bullish in QuantumScape. Okay. So my first target is going to be around like 1675. And then 18 will be my second. Okay, so I'm done. Look at this on the 3 weeks. Like, this is crazy on the weekly time frame. This bar is definitely bullish. So we're seeing bullish bars on the 3 weekly chart, the 2 weekly chart, and again on the weekly. So when the market gives you information, believe it. So let me hit this back over on the daily time frame. And we're going to play that market move to the upside in QuantumScape. First target is going to be, what I say, 1675. It's going to be my first target. Okay. So I would say 1675. Let's do 16. That's my first target. It's 20.6%. And then my second target is going to be around 18. So that's around 35% run up in QuantumScape. Let me extend this over. Now, my idea is that price in QuantumScape is going to break above this now acting as resistance, $13.25. Once it does that, price could sell off, come back down, test this area, and then go back up. So, right, see something like this. Price breaks up above, it comes back down. Buyers continue to hold $13, $13.25, and the market continues to run up from there. Okay. If that doesn't happen, cool, no problem. Because we have this trend line to hold the market as it continues to go higher. So one of these lines has to hold the price, either 1325 or this ascending line. Okay, so that's it, I'm done. Just wanted to come back in. Once you realize things go against you, you need to pay attention to it. And then we bring this down for support around like $10.65 to compensate if price doesn't hold 1325 and comes down to test that trend line. All right, that's it. I'm done. Give me your thoughts. Make sure you maintain the profitability. And as always, trade different.